The confusion surrounding property number 2027 of Shifankula village in Central Province is likely to take longer before it can be resolved. This is because it has now emerged that Metablocks company, whose documents reflect at the Ministry of Lands as the legal owners of the land, has also sold the property to a named individual. At a meeting with Lands Task Force, Shifankula village residents and the Ministry of Lands officials, the residents took to task the current buyer of the land, demanding to know who sold him the land.
Yes, sir. So give us information, because even when he's out in Tanzania, he must have a contact. For instance, he must have also, the other question that Mr. William raised, is he the only director around? If you interface, because when they are selling, and if you had that information, or your lawyers might have, avail it to us, we shall facilitate. There's no problem. Don't take it like it will weigh on you. It is for everyone here. If it requires the Minister of Lands and us of Foreign Affairs to interact, we shall do everything. But you still not have to play what?
No, I think
you should still give us the starting point.
Yes, I'll allow you to proceed how you want to proceed, but I was my question really was, does it have ramification? Is it going to help the matter?
Yes.
If we bring him here, I don't know. And I was saying that maybe we should get legal
interpretation of how this should proceed.
On how we are proceeding.
Can I give an alternative of how this matter would have proceeded?
No, I think that's all right.
I would have given.
And the Ministry of Lands Public Relations Officer Diniwe Zulu says the right procedure was not followed in the matter.
Confirmed that we had a meeting with the Shifankula residents who are said to be on property number 2027, and also the Reverend who bought the same property from Metablocks, and we've resolved that at this point in time we have agreed to go on the ground with surveyors to go and survey the area and see to what extent it is encroached, and then from there we'll see the way forward.
She has advised all those seeking to buy land to follow laid down procedures in order to avoid losses.
So I want to encourage people that before you actually part away with your huge sums of money, do a search at the ministry, but engage us so that we are able to advise and also go with you on the ground to inspect the property and see if it's really not encroached or it is encroached, so that before you actually pay a lot of money, you are buying something worth the value of your money.
As it stands, the issue is still hanging as Lands Ministry seeks to go and physically inspect the land and work with the traditional leaders in the area to resolve this issue. Pauline Ngozo, Movie TV News, Lusaka.